everybody, this is SonicFan24 and welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Sonic and the Black Knight. So let's get this thing started. What is that thing? What?
There was never any King Arthur.
What?
Huh?
Well done. And thank you, son.
What?
With Scabbard, I can erase my grandfather's greatest mistake.
Stuff just got turned up. Whoa, stuff just got turned around right in that cutscene. Oh, there's more. Whoa, that was kind of amazing. All right, I'm not gonna talk much, but we gotta reach. Yeah, this thing is very slow. Slash! Oh crap. Funk on! Slice! slice, slice, slice. Thanks. Go. Hurry. Oh my gosh. You are a coward. Hey, can you go any faster? Yeah, off of that town's person. Uh-oh. Watch out. Thank goodness these people know how to drive. Oh my gosh, these annoying rats. Thank you. Not these things. Anyway, wait. Oh, we have to go up. I thought you had to slide down. Now you have to slide down. Game is amazing. All right, we did it. No problem. So now we got 500 million dollars. All right. Here we go.
So, it was all part of Athena's plot.
It keeps spreading.
It's only a matter of time before the kingdom is consumed. The Knights of the Round Table. Must we simply stand and watch our kingdom's ruin?
True.
Queen.
Serving a king?
Exactly.
Sir Sonic is right. And there's still time if you act now.
Where does she come from?
Use the sacred swords to form a barrier around the castle. Yep. Just do what you gotta do. Sorry, guys, I just like singing. Alright. Now that that's done, let's go on to Shorted Forest. And for this one, we're gonna be Gawain. Wait, hold on a minute. Let me just check something real quick. Okay, now I understand. Screw him. Yeah, to be honest, Gawain's not really good.
And I need to check something. So, let's go on. Just so the people who are wondering, Lancelot is a parody of Shadow. My gosh. Gawain is a parody of Knuckles, and Percival is a parody of Blaze. For all the people who are asking. Yep. I can skip over them. I need to get some rings. Your shields have no effect on me. On the floor. That was cool. I'm stuck. Okay. Thank you. jump over them, jump over them, jump over them, and just keep going. Finally! Finally! Whew, my gosh! Been doing that for like 15 minutes. Ooh, don't they keep dying?
This must be a barrier stone. The stone is my powerful wind that sealed the dark hollow. Dark hollow? What has it been up to now?
So now we're going to be Percival.
Here I go.
Yeah, you go, please. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot it does that. So you gotta take it slow. I like that he has a second jump. Slice this. Because that thing gives you a lot of it. Ow! Really? Now I gotta start right where I was. Thanks a lot. Oh my gosh. Don't treat us like the Shirtled Forest. Oh yeah, I could have just done that. What in the world? Can I like... Let's fly! Oh my gosh! Yeah, I saw you! Alright, let's... Darn it! Oh my gosh! This is gonna take a while. Let's just get out of here quickly. With only 3 minutes left, my gosh. No! I was so close. I think I'm gonna have to restart this.
Here I go.
Wow.
Here I go.
What a jerk. Oh my gosh. Give me a chance. I think it needs to be Sonic. Nah. I'm good with Sonic anyway, so. Sonic it is. I'm sorry, guys. This is taking me so long.
Here we go, Dullblade.
This is so much better. Oh, watch out for that. Sorry guys, I think I'm gonna have to cut it off. I'll put them together.
Alright, now let's continue on.
See, this is why I'm good with Sonic. I was doing so well in the first part. No! Oh, this is gonna take a long time. This is going to be a long part. Maybe I'm gonna have to even do three parts. You know what they say. If something's too hard, never give up. Here goes. I'm just thinking of my other life saying, like, if you calm down, you can accomplish anything. Let's see if that works. Thank you. gonna take forever. I've already wasted 3 minutes on this. Where's the checkpoints when you need them? Here comes the annoying part. Once I pass this stage, that's when it starts to get annoying. Don't even. No, no. Don't even dare. Okay, go slowly. Oh, finally. Look at that. Not you guys. Had a feeling I'd be seeing them. Uh-oh. Here come geysers. I don't care, as long as it's done. As long as it's done, I don't care. Oh my god. Still have this place. We're being Sonic again. I don't care. I don't care if this is supposed to be Gawain's place, but still, I want to be Sonic. didn't even notice. Oh my gosh, did you guys see that big monster right there on the side? Why did I pause? He's even in here? And how dare you? Heh heh. Whew, he got out of here. We did it. So now let's go on to Dragon's Lair. Ooh, sounds scary. I'm gonna be Sonic for this one. And this is Sonic's main stage. This place is fun. Especially when you get to slay the dragon. Whoops.
Thank you.
Whoa, you just smacked my face. I keep pressing the pause button. Hey, that kind of reminds me of Lithic Ruin and Sonic and the Secret Rings. Sorry guys, no play if you don't have the game. I used to. I had a feeling. No, don't you dare. Problem. All right, now we got one more mission to do. We got one more mission before we can do the final boss. But first, oh, no cutscene. Okay. So now we gotta actually slay a dragon. So we have to do this before we actually do the final boss. This is one of my favorite missions. It's just so awesome. Oh, yeah, I gotta be careful. Oh my gosh, it ate him! And Sonic said a line from Sonic Adventure 2 saying that the monster looks like the Blizzaro from Sonic Adventure 2. Even though that game is E for everyone, it is a good game. It's the best Sonic game ever made. Just jump over these things. Whoa. Come on, swing, swing. If only you could swing as fast as you want, then I'd be done with this already. You see, that's what you get when people are in your way. Oh, guys, I want to show you something really cool. I don't really have to go up to him. Watch this. I want to slice this. Watch what happens if I slice it. If I slice that rock right there, watch. Rah, da da da, oh, he's done. That's what's awesome about that. I discovered that.
Of course, if we get a dragon claw. Yep. Let's see. Is the barrier good enough? Tell us, Amy. Do this. Alright, now let's go on to Dark Hollow and we'll be done with this LP. Cutscene time!
Just one question before we settle this. Why'd you do it? Weren't we trying to save this kingdom from the underworld?
This kingdom will fail one way or another, such is its fate.
Huh?
Do you know what is to become of this kingdom?
It's me.
Lancelot and Gawain's rift shall tomb the round table. Arthur was struck down by his son Mordred and departs for Avalon.
Sonic every week. Oh, snap.
Let's get this thing started! Sword transformation!
Amazing. Excalibur.
Excalibur, no,
I don't know how to say it. I was trying to say it in Japanese. Excalibur, whatever.
You would not understand.
All right.
How could you understand? That's why I must do what I must do.
You're gonna pay for that. You're gonna regret saying that. I'm gonna finish you off easily. The thing that I don't like is that your soul gets when she throws you off, your soul gets has to all go all the way down. Don't even dare. You dare to fight. Oh, here's her final blow. We're done. We're done. In under a minute, we're done. Just let Sonic do this. Punch that. We're done. We're done. Ring, ding, 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 ring, ding. 4 stars. Knew it. The reason why we got 4 stars is because we got hit. Well, we're done. Whoa.
Every world has its end. I know that's kind of sad, but that's why we gotta live life to the fullest in the time we have.
Exactly.
At least, that's what I figure.
So,
you are not the true King Arthur?
What? Sonic?
Huh? Hey, cut that out!
Who knew? Well, he did have Caliburn, so. Alright, that is the end! We are done with this playthrough. So much for watching. Please remember to comment, like, subscribe, stay tuned for more. Next time I'm gonna be finishing Sonic Colors. Oh my gosh, you don't have to see these credits. I'm just gonna end off the video. So give me a suggestion of what I should do next. Oh yeah, and I still have to do Sonic Riders Zero Gravity, but which video games do you want me to do next? I could do some gameplay on Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. I could do the Mario and Sonic series. And, yeah, that's all I could do. So, yeah. So, as I already said again, thank you all so much for watching. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you all later. Bye.